Two more. Oops. Okay. More to make. Oops. There we go. Hey, get out of here, bunny. Dang it. I don't know what the bunny would want with that. That's not what I'm trying to do. I didn't even need red. Yeah. Okay. Get the hell out of here, rabbit. Neat. Circle, double score, circle. I don't know if there's anything. Okay. Got it now. I think. Diamond, double square, another one of those. Double square, flag, single square. Circle, cross, triangle, circle, cross, or circle. And this would be this weird shape again. A circle, cross, And then another one of these weird shapes. Another circle cross. Here. Double diamond. A square. Taught them love and caring. This would be this. And then double diamond. There we go. Ooh, an evil dragon, an evil man. One man ran away with the baby and gave it to king. Gave it to a king. What are these, not the right symbols, or? Three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, six, seven, eight.
There we go.
There once was a land ruled by a benevolent family under the banner of a griffin. They helped their people thrive and created many beautiful things. One day, in a terrible storm, evil came under the banner of a dragon. The people watched their kingdom burn, the skies darkened, and they closed their eyes. The youngest daughter was saved and given to a guardian with their trust. They fled the burning city, traveling far through many hardships, until they came to a tall tower by the sea. It was here, under the teachings of the guardian, that the girl learned to believe in her dreams. But the evil king heard rumors of her survival and sent his men to find her. They scoured the land, but found no trace, until one day she was discovered.